That was intense.
Thought you'd be used to Mum by now.
I'm talking about you running off down the street after some woman.
For a minute, she looked exactly like Dee.
I never should have sent you that photo. Mate, you gotta let it go, Toad. It's gonna drive you mad.
The only way I'm gonna let it go is if I find out who this woman is. So just please promise me that you're gonna keep showing it around.
Okay. I will. I don't think we're gonna find anything. You gotta promise me that you're gonna be okay with that.
That's when good neighbors.